Good morning, children. Class 4 Science and Lesson 1 Green Environment Revision Part 2 for Assessment Test 3. Today we are going to learn answer in briefly and detail. Question number 1. What are the 3 RS? What are the 3 RS? Answer. The 3 RS stand for Reduce, Reuse, Recycle. The 3 RS stand for Reduce, Reuse, Recycle. Listen carefully. I'm going to say the spelling of the answers. THE THREE 3 RS stand 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 FOR for reduce 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 reuse 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 recycle RECYCLE. So what are 3 RS? Answer. The 3 RS stand for Reduce, Reuse, Recycle. Question number 2. What is biodegradable waste? Answer. Biodegradable waste is a form of waste originating naturally from plant or animal sources which may be degraded by other living organisms. Again repeating. Biodegradable waste is a form of waste originating naturally from plant or animal sources which may be degraded by other living organism. Listen carefully. I am going to spell the answer. BIO bio degradable 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 waste 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 ISEs FORM form OFR waste 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 originating ORGINATING originating naturally 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 from 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 plant 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 ORR animal 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 sources 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 WHICH which MAY may BEB degraded 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 BY by OTHER other living 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 organisms ORGANISMS. So what is biodegradable waste? Answer. Biodegradable waste is a form of waste originating naturally from plant or animal sources which may be degraded by other living organisms. Third question. What is compost? What is compost? Answer. Compost is a decayed organic material which is obtained from the biodegradable waste. Compost is a degraded organic materials which is obtained from biodegradable waste. Point 2. Compost makes the soil fertile. Compost makes the soil fertile. So I am going to spell the answer. Point 1. COMPOST. Compost. IS is THE decayed 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 organic 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 material 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 which 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 IS is obtained 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 FROM from THE biodegradable BIO bio degradable DEGRADABLE biodegradable waste WASTE. Point 2. Compost 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 MAKES makes THE soil 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 fertile FERTILE fertile. So what is compost? Point 1. Compost is a decayed organic material which is obtained from the biodegradable waste. Point 2. Compost makes the soil fertile. Fourth question. What is separation of waste? What is separation of waste? Answer. It means to sort or divide the waste into different waste bins. Answer. It means to sort or divide the waste into different waste bins. So I'm going to spell the answer. ITEMEANS means TO2 SORT sort ORRDIVIDE divide THE waste 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 INTO into different 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 waste 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 bins BINS bins. Fourth question, what is separation of waste? Answer, it means to sort or divide the waste into different waste bins. Fifth question, what is known as eco-friendly material? What is known as eco-friendly material? Answer, materials which are beneficial to the environment and do not cause harm are called eco-friendly materials. Again repeating, materials which are beneficial to the environment and do not cause harm are called eco-friendly materials. I am going to spell the answer. Materials, MATERIALS, materials which, 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 ARE, are beneficial, 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 TO2, THE, ENVIRONMENT, environment, AND, and DO, do, NOT, not, CAUSE, cause, HARM, harm, ARER, CALLED, call, ECO, echo, FRIENDLY, friendly, MATERIALS. So what is known as eco-friendly materials? Answer, materials which are beneficial to the environment and do not cause harm are called eco-friendly materials. The next topic we are going to see answer in detail. 1. How will you manage the household waste? How will you manage the household waste? Number 1. Divide the waste into different waste bins. DIVIDE divide, THE, WASTE waste, INTO into different, DIFFERENT different waste, WASTE waste bins, BINS bins. Divide the waste into different bins. Point 2. Each bin should have different type of wastes. EACH each, BIN bin, SHOULD should, HAVE have, DIFFERENT different, TYPE type, OF half, WASTES wastes. So each bin should have different type of wastes. Point 3. Green for biodegradable waste, blue for recyclable waste and red for non-recyclable waste. GREEN green, FOR for BIO bio, DEGRADABLE degradable waste, WASTE waste. BLUE blue, FOR for RECYCLABLE recyclable waste, WASTE. AND and RED red, FOR for NON RECYCLABLE recyclable waste, WASTE. So I am repeating, how will you manage the household waste? Point 1. Divide the waste into different waste bins. Point 2. Each bin should have different type of wastes. Point 3. Green for biodegradable waste, blue for recyclable waste and red for non-recyclable waste. Question number 2. Write the benefits of recycling. Write the benefits of recycling. Point 1. Old newspaper, notebooks and magazines are sold to a scrap dealer. They will be made into new paper. Repeating, OLD, old, NEWS, PAPER, newspaper, NOTE, note, books, BOOKS, and AND, and magazine, MAGAZINES, magazine, ARER, SOLD, sold,
TO2, a SCRAP, scrap, DEALER, dealer. THEY, they, WILL, will, BEB, MADE, made, INTO, into, NEW, new, PAPER. Point 1. All newspaper, notebooks and magazines are sold to a scrap dealer. They will be made into new paper. Point 2. PET bottles are recycled into plastic threads and used to make sports t-shirt. PET PET bottles, BOTTLES bottles, ARERRECYCLED recycled, INTO into PLASTIC plastic, THREADS threads, AND and USED used, TO2 MAKE make, SPORTS sports, T-shirt, SHIRT. Point 2. PET bottles are recycled into plastic threads and used to make sports T-shirt. Point 3. Old glass bottle and broken glass pieces are melted to make new glass. OLD, old, GLASS, glass, bottles, BOTTLES, AND and BROKEN, broken, GLASS, glass, pieces, 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 ARERMELTED, melted, TO2, make, 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 NEW, new, GLASS, glass. Old glass bottles and broken glass pieces are melted to make new glass. Again repeating, write the benefits of recycling. Point 1. Old newspaper, notebooks and magazines are sold to a scrap dealer. They will be made into new paper. Point 2. PET bottles are recycled into plastic threads and used to make sports t-shirt. Point 3. Old glass bottles and broken glass pieces are melted to make new glass. Third question. What is meant by conservation of environment? What is meant by conservation of environment? Point 1. Conservation of environment means to protect all things found in nature. Conservation. CONSCRVATION. Conservation. OFR. Environment. 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 MEAN. Mean. TO2. PROTECT. Protect. ALL. All. THINGS. Things. FOUND. Found. NATURE. Nature. Point 1. Conservation of environment means to protect all things found in nature. Point 2. It means that we have to use our earth's natural resources like water, soil, wildlife and forest carefully. ITEAT. MEANS means THAT that, WEVHAVE have, TO2 USE use, ORREARTHS earths, NATURAL natural, RESOURCES resources, LIKE like, WATER water, SOIL soil, WILD wild, LIFE life wildlife, AND and FORESTS forest carefully, CAREFULLY carefully. Point 2. It means that we have to use our earth's natural resources like water, soil, wildlife and forest carefully. Point 3. Everyone can conserve the environment by good waste management habits. Everyone can conserve the environment by good waste management habits. EVERY, every, ONE, one, everyone, CAN, can, CONSERVE, conserve, THE, ENVIRONMENT, environment, BY, by, GOOD, good,
waste, 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 manage, ment, management, habits, habits. So what is mean by conservation of environment? Answer, point 1, conservation of environment mean to protect all things found in nature. Point 2, it means that we have to use our earth's natural resources like water, soil, wildlife and forest carefully. Number 3, everyone can conserve the environment by good waste management habits. Next, you have to practice draw the following. Draw any two recyclable items and non-recyclable items. Refer your textbook. All the best children. Prepare well for exam. Thank you. Have a nice day.